called The Ballad of the Kung Fu Cowboy. It's a true story. 2 years ago, I left my town. It was such a mess. There was looting and burning and people crying in the streets. But when I came back, I saw people. They were no longer afraid. They were happy. I asked them how, and they said, he's the Kung Fu Cowboy. Yes, that's what they said. The Kung Fu Cowboy. Bad guys are all dead. The Kung Fu Cowboy. Yes, he's number one. The Kung Fu Cowboy. Justice has been done. You don't mess with a Kung Fu Cowboy. He's one bad mother. Watch your mouth. I'm just talking about the Kung Fu Cowboy. We can dig it. Explain to me, how did one man do all of the things I see? How did he take on all of them bad guys by himself? That is, they said he jumped up, he kicked them, he punched them. He knocked them to the ground. He was stronger, he was wiser. He was putting them all to shame. The Kung Fu Cowboy. Man, you should have seen him fight. The Kung Fu Cowboy. Faster than the speed of light. The Kung Fu Cowboy. Didn't even carry a gun. The Kung Fu Cowboy. No, he didn't even. He was done, he didn't say a word, he just took off into the blue. And now when the people sing a song, they sing about you know who. The Kung Fu Cowboy. And if your town is in need,
the Kung Fu Cowboy.
Well, that's right, where he will be.
The Kung Fu Cowboy.
He doesn't even charge a price.
The Kung Fu Cowboy.
He does it because he is nice. He wears a white hat with a black belt. He can cause you more pain than you've ever felt. Well, he's a little bit lean with a little knee sword. Don't you worry, baby. He only fights for good. Yeah.